In the early hours of Tuesday morning, the residents of Jonan Compound were saddened with what happened when children found a premature dead child at a dump site. And this is what the angry mob of women had to say about what happened near their homes.
Azimai manje otaya bana shuwa bana ba mabado bakula bana bakawama ndoti vamela chita izimsikano kuipa mtima kupa mwana na kushoka mwana manyimbo atakudia but wanali msikana mulungu ndipo mwana zamukonka panga zamugwila izamugwa kwanali kuri konse
This is what the women who live nearby had to say about what happened.
Apo somwana malaika ushishive chintu nangu chimo. Lesa tatemwa mwana wandi ala furwa. Umweo pakupanga lesa ala tuchulira fwe bantu. So uli omwana aposa limbingali dokota, limbingali president singe fine tukala sala. Abula. Abula atutashani. Aposa. Umwana fili umwana umu no 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 kumocha galu naena adia au mwandi mwana wandi tachiweme fila mfwe pa no no tatuseke elemu
basika kuseru kubuli sefu mwa resident wa mne mwuri pano pafupi
yao
sefu
na efe sindi foko ndwela wata ya vana wandi pasagira vana sibili sefu vana wangatua liremu
An innocent soul has been killed in a sad way. It was denied the right to life. Regina Mwanza reporting for Mama Sosa in John Ring.